first novel at 81 years of age. Ian Smith has always loved to write, but only recently built up the courage to pitch it to an editor.
Ian Smith's passion for writing stories and poetry began when he was in primary school.
It was always, Smith, put your pen down. Yeah, and I used to get carried away.
Now 81 years old, he can finally call himself a published author. His detective novel, Nursery Rhymes, is just days away from hitting the shelves.
And when our friend said that her son had had the book published, I said, go for it.
And she said, what are you doing? And she said, don't be disappointed if they don't accept it, because they only accept 10%.
Ian says he's not sure if he would have had the courage to fulfil his lifelong dream if it wasn't for the support of his wife, Shirley. Hoping to inspire others to never give up, no matter how old you get.
Don't sit on your bum doing nothing, right? Get up and do something.
To find now at this age that something lovely happens, it's really, really special. I think it's wonderful. I just really feel really proud of him.
Nursery Rhymes will be available to buy online from next Friday. As for when we can expect a sequel...
I'm a two-finger typist, so it takes me rather a long time.
Emily Steinhardt, Wynn News.
Sunshine Coast Council will...